went to live with Papa. He has a big place. Two whole rooms. In one, there's a stove and stuff for Mama to cook in. And in the other, we sleep. It's nice. And even though we didn't live with Belle anymore, Mama still wants to see her a lot, but made me promise not to tell Papa. Anyway, one day when I was walking down the street, I saw Belle's friend, Ben, trying to sell some music machines. And I told Mama, and she got so excited.
David, where? When?
Right now, on Orchard Street.
David, I must go.
To Bella? I won't tell Papa. Try and sell. Maybe I can help him. After all, I am an experienced seller.
Sure you can stay, David. Maybe you'll change my mind. Wonderful new invention. A music machine. What's a home without music?
Wonderful American invention. What's a home without music?
How much?
Only $10.
If I had $10, I could move to Brooklyn.
It's no use. No one wants the dance. Maybe I can try to get my cigar job. And I told Bella.
Well then, how does it work? How does the music get on there?
The music gets on and you sing into this.
If you sing into this, it makes music?
If it's connected.
Can I try it?
Sure. Why not?
What do I do?
Just sing into this.
Sing? What should I sing?
How should I know? Sing anything.
I am singing here in this brown bowl like an idiot. It's how I feel.
What is it? Why did you sneak me out of the house? What's the surprise?
There! That's the surprise!
Ben! He's selling his music machines!
Bella!
You're selling your music machines.
He's not doing so good.
Listen, David just made a recording.
Show how American know how.
don't tell Papa.
I won't, Mama.
Ben. I'll see you soon.
You will?